the hot issues in Davos this year have to do with expectation on uncertainties. What will come from Mr. Trump, from Mrs. Merkel, from President Macron with regards to the management of the global economy? Is trade going to go down the road of confrontation? What will we do with regard to the digital economy? What's going to be the fate of the Paris Agreement and the challenges of climate change? Are we going to go down a road of warfare or rather collaborative stewardship?